Hey. Look, we're done here. We're taking this with us.
So we can learn heptapod, if we survive.
If you learn it, when you really learn it, you begin to perceive time the way that they do. So you can see what's to come. But time, it isn't the same for them. It's non-linear.
Look, we did our best, but it wasn't enough. The captain will load you up. You'll be lifting off in 5 minutes. Ian, Louise, it was an honor to work with you. Good luck.
Colonel.
I'm gonna find out where we're going.
Dr. Banks, a pleasure.
General Shang, the pleasure is mine, really.
Your president said he was honored to host me at the celebration.
Yes.
But I confess, the only reason why I'm here is to meet you in person.
Me? Well, I'm flattered. Thank you.
Now, 18 months ago, you did something remarkable. Something not even my superior has done.
What's that?
You changed my mind. You're the reason for this unification. All because you reached out to me on my private number.
Your private number, General? I don't know your private number.
Now you know. I do not claim to know how your mind works, but I believe it was important for you to see that.
I called you, didn't I?
Yes, you did.